Myself is Dr. Devidas Kotkar. I am a headmaster in one of the school which is located in the state of Goa, that is a government high school, Ambedkar Nagar Gaon. I also have an additional charge of government high school, Walpoy Sattari, Goa. I will take this opportunity to introduce myself to the viewers. I am an educator, a wildlife photographer. I love to see birds. I am a bonsai master where I conduct various workshops for beginners and for professional bonsai makers. An eco-cultural researcher, research scientist, avid naturalist. I do cycling and conduct various expeditions. I am a writer and author for some books. I also do a documentary filmmakers in the form of short films. I am one of the Goa's finest field biologists and a keen nature lover. In the course of my scientific work, I have interest in small lesson on flora and fauna, which includes flowers, especially wildflowers, lesson on fauna such as butterflies, moths, skippers, odonates, that is dragonflies and damsonflies, amphibians, reptiles, and many more. I am a bird watcher. As I told you, I am also a bonsai master. In the course of my research work, I written several research papers and many more research reports. So I have to my credits around 120 plus or minus research reports, 12 scientific research papers and 3 books in Marathi language. The first research paper, the title of research paper is Sacred Grooves in Goa, Avifauna of Madhai Wildlife Sanctuary. Research paper is Hoodland Birds in Goa, a study of breeding status at Madhai Wildlife Sanctuary. My third research paper is on butterflies, that is butterfly diversity, a case study of Madhai Wildlife Sanctuary. Fourth one is on ecology of endemic birds in Goa, a case study of Madhai Wildlife Sanctuary. Fifth one, floral diversity in Goa, that is nothing but wild flowers, the diversity in the region of Goa. Sixth one is on bird diversity in Goa, that is avifaunal diversity in Goa, a case study of Madhai Wildlife Sanctuary. Seventh one is diversity of dragonflies and damsonflies in Sahyadri sector of Goa. Eighth one is on diversity of beetles with special reference to Madhai Wildlife region, which located in Goa. Ninth one is ecology of Malabar grey hornbill. So this is one of the endemic birds to Western Ghat. 10th research papers is on seashells diversity from Goan beaches. 11th one is on bonsai, a living art. Twelve research paper is on nature tourism in Goa in the backdrop of Madai River Basin. So these were my 12 research papers, which is published in Atharva Publication, a monthly contemporary studies and analysis from Fonda Goa region with ISSN number, the volume number, and which year it is published. So till today, I have 12 research papers published. One abstract in the GEC, that is the Goa Geographical Journal, in year December 2009. My first Marathi book, Ya Japuya Paryavaran. This is the front page and this is the back page of the book. And this was published on the hands of ex-governor of Goa state, Sri Bharat Veer Vanchu sir. My second Marathi book is on Paryavaran Jnana Jidnyasa. This is the front page or front cover, and this is the back cover of the second Marathi book. This was published in the hands of late Governor of Goa, Mrs. Mridula Sinha. My third book is on Majha Gaon Majhe Paryavaran. This is the front page cover and this is the back page cover. I also have an interest to write in the daily newspapers, which are having different names, Gomantak, Tarun Bharat, Lokmat. These are all some of my glimpses of publications which were published my articles daily, weekly or monthly. This is a slideshow. Gomantakatil Pushpa Sampada, Rangi Berangi Patangachi Duniya, Bhumi Maji Devrayachi, Nayanaramba Dabdabanchi Sattari, Gomantakatil Pushpa Sampada, Nisare Sondarane Natlele Krishnapur, Inspiring Miniature Plants on a Nature Trail, The Flying Flowers of Goa, Mushroom Safari, Covering Sattari, Fascinating and Colorful Feathered Goa, that is nothing but a colorful birds from Goa region, Dragonflies and Damselflies of Goa, Worship of Mother Nature and Related Iconography, A Jewel of Goa, that is Waterfalls of Goa, Sahyadris, the Monsoon God, Incredible Insect Diversity from Goa and Sahyadri, Water Savitri, A Bond with Nature, Jungle Pushp, means White Flowers of Goa, Colorful Caterpillars, Gajalakshmi, A Goddess of Rain, A Jal, Jungle and Zameen, A Forest, Water, Land, endemic birds of Western Ghats. So these were my small glimpses and articles published in Navin Times in a birds page. I think myself, I am just drawing a drop in a ocean, and with God's grace, I would like to go ahead with your support.